between Kubli and Carlson. Marty O'Neill and Ed Goble up next at the middleweight table. Andres Carlson wins all the way here with Team Sweden. All right, let's bring a couple of middleweights for the men, Leonard Harkless and Ed Goble at the middleweight table. This is John Land and Will Hargrove at the heavyweight table. And Hargrove wins at the heavyweight table. John Land also finishes in the 5-6 spot, takes home a check for $50. First place today takes home $750. Mike Seliaris wins at the middleweight table. Andres Nisi and Carlson stage right on the lightweight table. Jack Nisi wins at the lightweight table between Williams and Brzezink. John Brzezink is the defending world champion in the middleweight division. And Brzezink wins. It's PN. One more time. And Goble wins. This is Seliaris and New in the middleweight division. Jeff Ames finishes in the 5-6 spot, takes home $50 today. Slip grip and in the strap for New and Seliaris. Buzzsaw! Bill Sulzman wins at the heavyweight table. Mike Seliaris wins. Between Anzik and Shaley, they'll do it again. Our winner and champion today at the Southwest Regional, the UConn Jack International Arm Wrestling Championships, Mary McConaughey. You're looking at Emlyn Williams and Mike Seliaris. Winner moves on. It's over for the loser. The loser finishes in third place. Emlyn Williams is the winner. Rogi is your winner. This match at this lightweight table goes to the championship, and it is Mike McGraw. All right, it's time for the middleweight championship, featuring Emlyn Williams and our defending world champion, John Brzezink. Williams and Brzezink. This will be your middleweight championship today. Now, since it's double elimination, Emlyn will need to win twice. John Brzezink, he's our middleweight champion today. He's not our middleweight champion today. We're getting waved off. We have a foul. All right, foul at that table. All right, let's bring up Bill Sulzman and Matt Gertner for our heavyweight championship. John Brzezinski, ladies and gentlemen, your middleweight champion and the defending world champion in the middleweight division. How about a hand for Emlyn Williams? Sulzman and Gertner for the heavyweight championship. Takes home a check for $750. How about a hand for both men? Sulzman and Gertner both go to Orlando for the world championships in September. Andres Rudstrom and Mike McGraw. Rudstrom here from Sweden today finishes in first place and takes home a check for $750. Top six finishers from each of the men's division up here to